A Houston teenager charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. The weapon, a dumbbell. Video of that incident has gone viral. You just see it here. The suspect is seen throwing the dumbbell through a woman's windshield after an accident. Investigators say that suspect, only 16 years old.